गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, गुड आफ्टरनून। आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एट होम। यू आर एट होम, यू आर सेफ एंड सिक्योर्ड। जैसा कि आप सब जान रहे हैं कि कोरोना काल चल रहा है, तो कोरोना के क्रम में हम लोग फेस टू फेस क्लासेस नहीं होने की वजह से आपके सामने ये वर्चुअल क्लास चल रहा है। यू आर बीइंग एट होम कनेक्टेड थ्रू द मोबाइल एंड नेट and attend my classes. Myself, Karan Thapa, Assistant Professor, BBA Department, Vocational Course, Janata Siratri College. आज मैं आप सबों के सामने बताने वाला हूँ फोर्थ पेपर दैट इज कम्युनिकेशन, what are the main barrier of the communication. तो आज की क्लासेस में हम लोगों को कुछ पॉइंट क्लियर हो जाएगा। What is communication? Communication के मॉडल चैनल्स क्या होते हैं और इसमें कौन कौन से बैरियर्स यूजुअली हमारे यहाँ होते हैं। जैसा कि हम सब जान रहे हैं, कम्युनिकेशन इज अ ब्रिज बिटवीन वन पर्सन टू अनदर पर्सन। कम्युनिकेशन हमें हेल्प करता है एक दूसरे को अंडरस्टैंड करने में एक ऑर्गेनाइजेशन के अंतर्गत। इट हेल्प्स मैनेजमेंट टू अंडरस्टैंड द पीपल एंड it helps people to understand the management policies and procedure. Actually communication is a process, by that we get understand each other. to hum yahan pe dekhte hain ki communication ke liye kuch model channel hote hain jiske dwara hum yahan pe communication ko samajhte hain. jaise ki main aapko bata raha hu, conceiving the idea means first we conceive the idea. So first we conceive the idea from the different sources, we read the book, we saw the movie, we watch the pictures and all, we listen from the lecture and all, and from the different sources we get the idea and we conceive the idea. After that we import the message. जब हम आइडिया कंसीव कर लेते हैं तो फिर उसको हम मैसेज को इंपोर्ट करते हैं अपने तरीके से। जैसे मैं अभी यहाँ पे आपको लेक्चर पत्ती से बता रहा हूँ, तो दिस आई एम इंपोर्टिंग द मैसेज फ्रॉम द लेक्चर। इसके बाद transmit the message. See, if you go through all these diagram, you'll understand very easily. हम communication को क्या करते हैं कि पहले conceive करते हैं, ideas को receive from the different sources, and after receiving the message, we import the message in a different package. तो यहाँ पे जो हम आपको कह रहे हैं, तो आप lecture पत्ती से पढ़ रहे हैं by watching and by listening also. So this message we transmitted on the back end of oral communication as well as written communication. फिर आप इस मैसेज को रिसीव करते हैं एंड आफ्टर रिसीविंग यू हैव टू डिकोड द मैसेज व्हाट एग्जैक्टली रिसीवर वांट्स टू से। और जब उस चीज को आप अंडरस्टैंड कर जाते हैं, योर बिहेवियर और योर एक्शन टेक्स डिफरेंस। योर एक्शन इसके ऊपर होता है जब आप डिकोड करते हैं। तो समटाइम्स व्हाट हैपेंस ड्यू टू द डिफरेंट प्रॉब्लम इन द ट्रांसमिटिंग द मैसेज, और देयर मे बी प्रॉब्लम फॉर इनकोडिंग द मैसेज और देर मे बी प्रॉब्लम इन, सॉरी मैं आपको मास्क हटा दे रहा हूँ बिकॉज आई एम अलोन हियर, सो देर इज नो प्रॉब्लम, बट आई एम रिक्वेस्टिंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू दैट यू प्लीज फॉलो द रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशन फॉर द कोरोना। जब आप ग्रुप में अगर लोगों के साथ हैं तो आप मास्क पहने। तो मैं आप ये बता रहा था कि कम्युनिकेशन बैरियर्स डिफरेंट सोर्सेज के कारण से हो सकते हैं, डिफरेंट कारण से हो सकते हैं। जैसे अगर हमने रॉन्ग बैकिंग को सेलेक्ट कर लिया मैसेज को पास करने के लिए तो वहां भी हो सकता है डिकोडिंग में प्रॉब्लम हो जाए ड्यू टू अंडरस्टैंडिंग प्रॉब्लम, ड्यू टू देयर फीलिंग्स एटीट्यूड इमोशन, तो यहाँ भी प्रॉब्लम हो सकता है। तो हम देखते हैं यहाँ पे कि इन सब चीजों में कहीं भी कुछ प्रॉब्लम होगा तो प्रॉब्लम हो सकता है, तो इसी प्रॉब्लम को हम बोलते हैं बैरियर इन कम्युनिकेशन चैनल। सो व्हेनेवर सेंडर्स सेंड्स द मैसेज टू रिसीवर देयर इज ऑलवेज पॉसिबिलिटी टू नॉट गेट द इफेक्टिव मैसेज, देयर मे बी डिफरेंट सिचुएशन। सो इफ ब्रॉडली वी कैटेगराइज दिस बैरियर ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन, सो वी कैन गेट इट हियर फाइव टाइप्स ऑफ बैरियर। नंबर वन फिजिकल बैरियर, सेकेंड सोशियो साइकोलॉजिकल एंड पर्सनल बैरियर। सो हम लोग यहाँ पे देख रहे हैं नंबर वन फिजिकल बैरियर। फिजिकल बैरियर में यह प्रॉब्लम हो सकता है, सपोज वन पर्सन इज हैविंग अ डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम अनदर पर्सन, वन पर्सन इज हैविंग मोर डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द अनदर पर्सन, सो ही विल गेट कंफ्यूजन, ही विल बी नॉट एबल टू लिसन प्रॉपरली, सो देयर दैट विल बी द फिजिकल बैरियर। सपोज इन दिस क्लासरूम वी आर टीचिंग बट बिसाइड्स दैट कंस्ट्रक्शन वर्क इज गोइंग ऑन, और ये कंस्ट्रक्शन वर्क में अगर कोई हाईवा या ट्रैक्टर यहाँ से पार होता है तो दैट साउंड मे डिस्टर्ब इन योर लिसनिंग, सो देयर विल बी द कम्युनिकेशन बैरियर। एक प्रॉपर टाइम में एक सर्टेन टाइम यू वॉन्ट बी एबल टू लिसन मी वॉट एग्जैक्टली आई एम सेइंग, सो दैट विल बी द फिजिकल कम्युनिकेशन बैरियर। इस तरह के बैरियर तब होता है जब एक आदमी दूसरे आदमी से ज्यादा डिस्टेंस पे होता है, एक आदमी और दूसरे आदमी के बीच में कुछ अननेसेसरी कुछ साउंड क्रिएट होते हैं, तो इस तरह को हम बोलते हैं फिजिकल बैरियर। सेकंड बैरियर इज सोशल सोशियो साइकोलॉजिकल बैरियर और पर्सनल बैरियर। दिस कम्स फ्रॉम द डिफरेंट मोटिव्स एटीट्यूड्स सेंटीमेंट्स एक्सपीरियंस और प्रिजुडिसेस। आई वुड लाइक टू गिव हियर सम ऑफ द एग्जांपल्स व्हिच विल मेक यू द वेरी क्लियर कट आइडिया रिगार्डिंग द सोशल एंड सोशियो साइकोलॉजिकल बैरियर। सपोज इन दिस कॉलेज our head of this college and head clerk of this college and one of our staff, they belong to from the same community and same caste, so another person maybe some minority person may not be getting chance to hear properly, he will be not having chance to listen properly, so there will be a gap in communication, so that will call the socio psychological barrier. I would like to quote here one more example. Suppose one mad person or drunken person crosses your home every evening and he says something irrelevant. In a one particular day, there was a fire and he was crying and shouting, fire, 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 aag lag gaya hai, bagal mein aag lag gaya hai, but he may not get chance to listen properly because persons will think that he always says something like that, he is drunken, he is mad, his mind is not working properly, so he may not get chance to listen, so there will be also communication barrier that we call socio psychological barrier. Alag alag aadmi alag alag caste ke hote hain, alag alag community ke hote hain, alag alag unka family background hota hai, alag alag unka sochne ka tarika hota hai, So sometimes they get prejudices, like in this college only. Suppose one permanent lecturer is getting salary increase more than 1 lakh rupees and one vocational teacher is getting very less salary, so he may be prejudices that he is not having much idea, he is not having much experience, he is not having much knowledge, that is why he is getting less salary. However, it's not necessary. He may be having more knowledge, more experiences, but by virtue of God, he is not getting good chance. So this type of communication gap will be called socio-psychological barrier. So division of people into classes, caste and community also affect their idea and point of view. Sorry, my dear. So now I am going towards the organizational barrier. In the organization, there are hierarchical structure, especially when we go to the structured and formal organization. There is so much hierarchy. One vice president is here, general manager is here, manager HRD is here, and HRD executive is here. After that, there are labor. So labor may not get chance directly to contact with the general manager. He will be having to contact with the HRD executive. Then that message will be passed from the HRD executive to the HRD manager. So there also, especially in the middle level management and middle level supervisor, they does not like directly junior person go to the higher person. So he will eat some of the messages. He will not full-fledged pass the messages from upward communication to the downward communication. And similarly, downward information also not reach directly to the upward communication. Suppose one of the example at our home, suppose two bachche, chote-chote bachche, they are fighting with each other. If parents will ask what will happen, they won't say. They will say nothing. But after that, they again start fighting with each other. So junior people, workers in the ground level, does not like to passes the all information 100% messages to the top management. This is also called organizational barrier. Sometimes the status also play a barrier in formal organization, because middle management always worry about his boss what thinking about himself. Poor supervision also serves sometimes as a communication barrier. Suppose one leader or one management head of the organization is not fully open mind, he is not ready to take the raw information from the fresh open blood, he is prejudices, he is very old sarcastic mind person, he is very old type of personality, he is not ready to take a new information, new technology, he is not ready, then in that situation his mind will be closed. He will be not getting proper information. He will get the block. So that type of problem and that type of barrier will be called the organizational barrier, because due to the organization, he is not ready to take the proper information. Similarly, next barrier is semantic barrier. Semantic barriers arises from the limitations of words, pictures and actions due to the symbolic situation of our country. See, in our country, after every 50 kilometers roll of pahnava, eating style, their thinking, their habit changes. So all the particular usual proper words are having similar meaning. So without knowing the content, without knowing the subject, one person is free to take the meaning of that particular words as he wants. Similarly, in a picture also, suppose there are many pictures, but people are free to take the meaning of that picture as he wants, as his field, as his attitude. I would like to give some of the example here. Suppose this is a symbol. This symbol has been written somewhere
But people are free to take the meaning of this symbol as he wants. Suppose he is a mathematician. He is a student of math subject. He will understand this is an arrow. Meaning of this symbol is add. But another time, suppose one person is having, he is a medical student. He is a medical student. He is free to take, he is free to understand this meaning for the doctor. Same another person, one person is permanent blood donor. He always donates his blood. He takes this symbol as a blood donation can. Similarly, suppose one person is from Catholic family. He goes every Sunday to church. He is free to take this symbol of his Christ. So I need to say here, in India, after every 50 kilometers, as habit of food changes, their living style changes, their economical condition changes. Similarly, their thinking also changes. As per their thinking, they are free to take the meaning of this symbol. As I made you understand, some people may say this is the sign of ad, some people may say this is the sign of Christ, some people may say this is the sign of doctor. So this type of barrier will be said semantic barrier. Because in organization, we have to face a lot of picture, we have to face a lot of diagram, because without pictorial, without paragraph, without the photo, without the picture, we cannot show the our development, we cannot show the our marketing strategy. We have to use the 3D models, films, map, blueprint, chart and everything. So for understanding all those things, we will have to give the content also. And similarly, our body language should be always according to that. So in our body language comes some of the action. Here I would like to give one of the example. Suppose in the morning, I said somebody, good morning. But while saying good morning, there was no smile in my face. So he will get confused whether I have wished him or I have shouted him. So there should be body language also, which will match to the words. If I am saying someone good morning, I am wishing someone, there should be the smile with the language, with the message. Suppose I want to say that Redma Chajaye, we all know Redma is this side, and I am saying Redma and my body language is saying this side, will get confused whether I am talking about the Redma or I am talking about the Vishwanta pool. So my accent should be also matched toward the words and the content and the subject, then only the communication will be perfect. If this type of problem is coming, that will be said also semantic barrier, which comes into the sub point of semantic barrier, that is action. And last one is the mechanical barrier. Mechanical barrier is a very easy thing. Suppose here, if I am communicating on the live chat class, I use here many of the instruments, that is machines. So sometimes we use inappropriate machines for the communication. So that makes you difficult to understand the message. Like, suppose here only 50 persons are here in the classroom, and if I am using loudspeaker, chonga, to communicate, there will be the communication problem because that sound will be not competent for this classroom. And if I am speaking in the ground where 2000 people are there, and in place of loudspeaker, chonga, I am using sound box of 20 watts, there will be also not a sufficient machines. Suppose I am using electricity and that electricity voltage is very low, in that condition also sounds will be very disturbing. So that type of problem will be mechanical barrier. Sometimes in the offices you may have found there will be very poor layout sitting arrangement. Suppose two persons are sitting by making face in front of each other. In that situation, many of the time they may not work. They passes the messages by the body languages. So they will be much involved in all those type of activities. So they will be not having proper time to work, or they will not put 100% efforts to work. So in that situation, we can change the poor layout seating arrangement. We can make the arrangement to sit in that situation. So everybody will understand what is the proper communication. Sometimes what happens, media also lead a poor communication due to the some mic problem, due to some machine problem, due to inadequate arrangement or transmit of facts and figures. Suppose I am saying about something related to the Independence Day, and in place of Independence Day 1947, I am saying 1942 or 1945. In that situation, facts will be different and figures will be different. In that condition also, listeners may get confused. He may not be able to understand whether I am talking about Bharat Chhodo Andolan or I am talking about the Swatantra Divas. So those type of all communication barriers will come into the mechanical barriers, which is related to the blueprint, which is related to the facts, which is related to the figure, which is related to the poor layout, which is related to the machines, which is related to the battery, inverter, light, mic and many things. So students, I hope I have made you understand what exactly is the barrier of communication, what the role of communication barrier, how this can make you haphazardous and inappropriate while communicating from one to another. Thank you. I hope you are at home. Be safe. Thank you.